The last segment of the spine is the sacrum, which is connected to the hip bones known as the ilium. The SI joints attach the sacrum to the ilium. Pain is typically localized around the posterior superior iliac spine and can also present in the buttocks and sciatica-like symptoms. The catamaran procedure uses an inferior-posterior approach, where a graduated guide wire is placed along the articular portion of the SI joint. Establishing the trajectory, K-wires secure the access sleeve and drill guide to the sacrum as the first pontoon channel is drilled. A temporary pin maintains position as the second pontoon channel is drilled. The drill guide and graduated guide wire are removed. The catamaran's open framework and fenestrations are designed to be filled with bone graft to promote bony ingrowth. The inserter screw is threaded into the catamaran implant and delivered into the access sleeve. As the implant is tapped into position, the osteotome bridge is designed to decorticate the joint. Transfixing the SI joint, the catamaran is placed directly into dense cortical bone, avoiding the dorsal gap. Following the natural pathway of the SI joint, the catamaran's trajectory is directed away from critical neural structures. Using an inferior posterior approach, the catamaran SI joint fusion system offers a new option for patients suffering from SI joint dysfunction.